Good marriages come from you're in the trenches and the worst thing is happening, and you turn to each other and say, I'm all in and I'm not turning my heart away.
Your marriage will not be defined by the size of your struggles, but by the size of your commitment to overcome the struggles together.
Marriage is a husband, a wife, and God. That is a blessed marriage.
I believe God wants to release you into everything He has for you.